to set that back down. I'm going to be opening these three packs here right now. A bit of an awkward angle for myself here. I'm not going to be doing any card tricks or anything like that, but Retrisu, Mianfu, stretching, okay. Baltoy, Galarian Mr. Mime, Fromantis, Vershalo Electivire, and Mian Shao. Oh, hey. Mianfu and Mian Shao. What are the chances? That is a really strange Grumpig. It's not a bad art, but it's just like strange. Like it's, I don't know. I don't know how to describe it. And then that's just a no. Radical. Nothing crazy from that one. Saving the best one for last, obviously, because it's a guaranteed hit. Like, bleh. Not good at this whole pack opening thing. There we are. Then, oh hey, same one. So yeah, definitely. Ooh, I got a shiny thing. More Pekko, Scatterbug, and a holo Bronzong. But that's actually like a really nice. I don't know, I really like that holo. For the final one. Don't know. I think this is just advertisement, yeah. For the boxes of things. Oh, Regidrago. That's a cool one. Okay, so we got that garbage Pokemon. That, can't remember that, Hatena. I don't know if that's how you actually say it, but energy? Wait, is that actually a, no, that's not. I wonder what this means. I can't read it, but like, funky. Okay. Is that Holo Galarian? Is that Meow? No, that's the evolution. Okay, I don't know what that's called. Rangaroo? Nice. Ooh! Bruh! Shiny Lapras! Gang! And then Japan's funky reverse holo, which I really like. I like their reverse holos because it covers the entire thing. But that's sick! Ayo. It's absolutely fire. Shiny Lapras, gang. Nice. Very satisfied with that one. The other pack was like, you know, it was just okay. But that's dope. I'm just saying. So, thank you for watching.